fellow YouTubers, Everything Gaming here. Again, we're in the simulation seat. We're at Daytona.
Yeah, sure that'll be fun.
And we are in our NASCAR trucks. So that's going to be the video. We got 10 laps. Nice and short race.
I'm hoping I don't.
The estimated strength of the field is 1266. So I think we're in the higher part of this racing session. So let's see what we can do. We did not do any qualifying because we wanted to start in the back. I expect there to be a crash. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and skip to the green light here. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you're subscribed to the page. Drop me a comment. Drop me a like if you guys are enjoying these videos. Let's have a good race. Green on the left-hand side here. Getting ready to go green light. Green light, baby. Green light. I think there's going to be a wreck soon, so let's see what happens.
Good morning there, Paul.
Ten's already got damaged. That was from before the start. Trying to get past all these turds. Try to get up to the pack here before we lose them. There'll be a wreck soon. I can feel it. This is not a good feeling right now.
There they go.
Come on, five, you gotta watch that. Ah, that's terrible racing. I'm gonna have a hard time getting past all these people. Oh, there's a big crash behind us. Someone's literally in the air. Oh, we get caught up in it. Oh my gosh.
You've got some damage. Let's get that fixed.
I can't believe we got caught up in that mess. Back out, back out. All we can hope for is another big crash, not involving us. That's all we can hope for.
Ooh, going three wide, huh? Come
Come on, Nick, let's push me. Let's go. Let's catch back up.
That's what I'm here for.
We'll just stick on the inside line.
Sounds good.
Hello, Michael.
Shit, ain't much I can do there.
Hello, Brad.
No, I'm with you. I'm with you too. It's just me. Trying to say hi though.
I'm somehow in the top 10 doing this. Let's go. Oh, so jealous. I don't know how this car's still going. I feel like I didn't even give that much damage to it on the second wreck, but probably something more in the front where the engine's at. Dang, my windscreen is dirty. Staying out. Gotta get the checkered ninth place.